A single-seat F-18E Hornet jet took off from Naval Air Station Oceana at around 2:30 p.m. on a routine training flight. After experiencing a malfunction, the pilot pulled the ejection handle before the aircraft plunged into the water about 45 miles off Virginia Beach. A life raft was also deployed. The pilot remained conscious and was recovered by a nearby fishing vessel.